some clay into a kiln that's very hot. It can turn into a brick or a flower pot. Look at the materials that you see around. Do they change when you heat them up or cool them down? Put some water in a freezer till it's very cold, and it will turn into a lump of ice that you can hold. Look at the materials that you see around. Do they change when you heat them up or cool them down? Leave the ice on the shelf, and in a while you get a pool of melted water that is very wet. If every piece of chocolate and butter that you've got is way too hard, then warm it up till it's very soft. Look at the materials that you see around. Do they change when you heat them up or cool them down? You can make molten glass by heating up some sand, but be careful not to touch it or you'll burn your hand.
Down.